Time to deploy the diversion. I'm on my way, Sir David. Smells like Jacob's cooking. That should keep you busy while I head into your lab.
Me down the tracks.
You stay here and keep a lookout.
All right. I'll shout if I get any bother.
First for a bird's eye view. Can't be too careful.
How would it come apart?
Not your concern. Bring back the cargo.
I need 2 more weeks with the device.
Your questionable practices are beginning to draw unwanted. You've been given more than enough time to achieve results, Sir David.
I was unaware that you expected me to perform like a cocker spaniel.
Permit me to remind you of your obligation to the Order.
Miss Thorne, you ride me like a racehorse.
Sir David, I will return tomorrow. If you have not unlocked the device's secrets, forget your dogs and horses. I will leave you to the wolves. Good day.
I was merely promised a tour of the premises, my lords.
Who sent you?
It's one of Green spies.
Get that man to interrogation. Then I want him brought to the lab.
What a pity. But no deviations from the mission.
Thank you.
Nearly there. Laboratory. Well, well. Perhaps I can aid this interrogation.
Thank you kindly. I was in ever such a squeaky fix when, what do you know? You rescue me.
Where's the hidden laboratory?
Untie me, and then we can parley, my lady.
I'm pressed for time. Tell me now.
It's underground. Requires a key. One of the guards nicked mine, cheeky sod.
Thank you.
Now, untie me?
You got yourself in. I trust you can get yourself out again.
Not to worry, m'lady. Can still recall a couple of tricks from me carnival days.
Charming.
Or else Miss Thorne will have your guts for garters.
Let's have a butcher's downstairs. I want to see that artifact.
Not if you value your life.
Hey, leave them rats alone. They've as much right to be here as you.
Mind your own post. I'll feed them to me cat.
They've gone up!
Poor little rats.
Got it.
Thank you.
shouldn't be here.
There you are. The entrance to Bruce's lab.
I'll whip out your innards!
No, he can't. So do as you're bloody told.
The blokes are mad.
Please, I'll do anything you want. Just let me live.
Of Eden.
Increase the electricity.
But it'll become unstable, sir.
You heard what Miss Thorne said. We need results now.
Blasted artifact by the Emperor.
It is time to lay down your head, Sir David Brewster.
But I have so much more to discover.
Do not be afraid.
I'm not. God will protect me.
I will continue your experiment.
You will not stop, Sarek. Miss Thorne has already found another piece of Eden, more powerful than the last.
I will take that one too.
We fight to gain what we cannot take with us. It's in our nature.
That was far too close. I must find a way out.